Was I welcome to America as an Asian actor? At that time, it was a little bit of a shock to the system when you go from Asia and you go into America and suddenly you're known as a minority. And that word, to be honest, was something new to me. If you looked at even on the TV or any of the movies from Hollywood, there were very, very little Asian faces on screen. And when there are, a lot of the times they were very stereotypical. At the beginning, when you read the scripts, it always has to explain why there is, where this Chinese Asian or Asian looking person came from. Oh, it's from the laundromat or from Chinatown. And you go, seriously? What has happened is it has changed over the last 2 years, because I think all these different movements, all these voices are being heard. And also, when there is a box office success, like for example in Crazy Rich Asians, then you cannot deny that's what the audience wants. And that is a giant step for us. We see ourselves as sometimes being funny or whatever it is, but we should laugh together. And I think that is what happened with Crazy Rich Asians. It's like, we all just embraced each other and say, high five. That was pretty cool.
Michelle, here, please. Okay. Looking up here, please, Michelle.
Michelle, right to the right, please.
I am very, very happy that finally we have our own superhero. You have Black Panther, right? You even have the Hulk, Thor, right? Black Widow. Finally, yes. Shang-Chi.
Perfect.
Can we bring in the middle, please?
In the middle, Michelle. In the middle.
That's great, just there.
Now that more matured actresses have taken on the roles as producers, not just allowing themselves to be sidelined, those who have been very successful actresses have stepped forwards and stepped up. They have successfully created many, many more roles for strong women and their stories that needs to be told. I've been very blessed where I do not have to fight for a lot of things as a woman have to. I've had equal opportunities in work, in education, in the ability to voice my beliefs and express my views. So in that way, I continue to fight for that and show that it can be done. Because if I can do it, then I want those little girls to say, I can do that too. And I think that is the most important message.